go again. Another day. Another time to earn some money. Luckily, I saw that was important. Because, of course, not that that's like super big deal or something. Ah, shit. Damn it. At least give me a chance at regaining my position. No, don't lose him now. All I want to do is win that cash.
What the hell? You ain't all that.
Shut up. Maybe I should have jumped this way. God damn it. Guess I'm not winning this one. Or maybe I am. Nice. No cop chase, no cop chase. If I don't collect the collectibles now, I may never do. I mean, never. Ah, it's a billboard. Fuck's sakes. Now don't tell me it's another build. I thought it looked like a gas station. I guess only the colors.
Damn it.
Just whip it in there. It can take it. A roar, 12,000, roar, 12,000. Big one. Drifter's delight. Shoot. Oh, I won't. Big money. As long as you love it, then you don't mind losing, I guess. Oh, two-wheel action. Oh, come on. Don't correct me into cars. Did I have to go all the way there to do a race inside the city? It don't make no sense. And this shit race is wrong. Oh. Wow. Can't believe that worked. Come on. Come on. This car is crawling. Nice and easy. $12,000, easy money. Still, I don't know why they put all that. So many collectibles. I mean, I might as well take. Come on, why doesn't that car start? That billboard wasn't even detected. Not cold, but
Street Racer, I see him.
From a jump into a drift. You'd love to see it. Okay. Why this car loves to drive into walls so much. I think my music is end. I guess next time. That cost me a lot of speed, but hey, it's fun. Come on. The AI are so bad at taking turns because all your speed just vanishes if you aren't like slow drifting. Oh, I am so good. Yes, that was that. $14,000 reduce. Oh, okay. Boom. Oh shit. Boom. $1,000. It was a street base, right? Let's get it. I don't like. I'm pretty bored because it's the same old, same old. They got some new A plus races, but like.
Show me what you got. You got some moves. I'll give you that.
You're a hood, mate.
This is the same shit over and over and over and over and over with the same car over and over and over. Like, I cannot like this game because who wants to play the same thing over and over and over? They haven't patched that shit.
They're trying to take us all out. We have a suspect in our sights and we are going after them.
Stop being so squid. Playing this game makes one thing clear.
I see you're driving. You'll lose it eventually.
God of War was such a nice game. I mean, I've not yet finished it, but boom. Ah, wow. This has kind of a storyline, but what I really want is different races. And all the other Need for Speeds, at least the old ones, it was well balanced. B-tier event.
Sure, how much more gas we have left in the tank here. Stay on him! Stay on him! I couldn't keep up. I'm engaging the driver dispatch.
Oh, why is
yeah,
my...
Yeah, we can go off-road too, asshole.
I was like, what the fuck is going on with my car? Fuck out of me.
I'm engaging the driver dispatch.
Man.
Patrol here, we got this. Can't hold on much longer.
All units be advised, Perp has entered Apollonia District.
Why do I keep losing this punk? It's exhausting.
We just lost that vehicle in Apollonia District.
Look around, team.
Target reacquired.
Damn it.
Patrol wants in on the action too.
Where's this fucking entrance?
Oh,
right, it's not here, but it's at the event itself.
They failed on me again.
Suspect pulled the disappearing act at University Central.
Keep looking. I'm terminating this pursuit.
You betcha, I will race with my new Sylphia. I like this car. I want real life.
I'm looking forward to this.
Fuck off. It's struggling so much with power. This car feels so slow.
I'm in pursuit of the suspect.
Doesn't turn well. Well, it's a lot better than that muscle car. That limit. I didn't go to sleep. I do indeed love this car.
All units, this is dispatch. Roadblock deployed.
All units, interceptor is here.
This lunatic is trying to take us out! Dispatch, AWD has joined the pursuit.
Here, let's smash this racer to pieces.
Damn,
we're not built for this crap.
Yeah, we're out of this one for now.
We've got very little fight left in us, folks.
Deploying roadblock.
I can't keep this crap up.
Suspect pulled a disappearing act at zero height.
And then I go.
Show me what you've got.
How is that car so far ahead? Come on, let me catch up.
Nothing to worry about.
This car is so nice. B-tier fans aren't so bad when you have a decent car that can drive. But it's still boring as all hell.
And don't worry. Yet.
Yeah, be down. Not taking prisoners.
Chasing down the suspects.
Why is there only B tier events? Oh, there's B and A tier. Why the fuck is only B and A tier? B, A, speed and power. Let's go to this shit first. So unusual to have no cops. I mean, I just saw one. Still, like, no cops. The level, heat level 4 should have so many cops and helicopters around. The level 4, I would suspect they would catch me. Oh shit. Can't see. Couple of events, B tier, A tier. Oh wait, fuck! I chose them. I hate how they do it. Like, why is this car in first place? Fuck! Why isn't the fucking other car that I'm in first place? Why is this car in first place? Man. Is there any way that I can change that? Do I have to sell this shit car? I can't sell this shit car. This is my drift car. Need for Speed, come on, man. It's so easy. Like, it's the little stuff, I know, but like, come on, it's like so fucking easy. How can you screw up so many times? Now I have to be in this shit fucking car again. Kids say yes because I pressed A the entire time, but I'm so used to it just selecting the car I'm in instead of a different car. Look at this shit. Die, slow bitch. Well, they have seemed to listen to the people by patching the cops, so maybe they'll listen to the people or me again. Hopefully they change that shit. I mean, in everything else it does it, right? Like, it selects the car you're already in. So I don't see why it's so hard to do it in races. Or at least put my favorite car first place. Like, this car, if you upgrade it, maybe like super nice. What? They weren't chasing. But in B form, shit. Super, super, super shit.
Gonna try and slow this lunatic down.
AWD has arrived on the scene, dispatch. How is one re-engaging, team? Let's go get him.
Ellie is in the air and on the scene, control.
Is that fucking helicopter really on my ass? Like, for real? Shit, man, how did they stay on my ass like that?
Going for the side rear.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Lake Virgil.
Racer got away!
Out of here! I've lost that target!
Everyone rendezvous at Lake Virgil. We just lost the suspect there.
See?
Find this asshole.
Well balanced. Cops now. It's not too difficult, right? Ah, come on! Just rolling me into the event. Like, with here, they put me in the super... I mean, the Lotus. The newer car that I got. I believe this is the new car, right? Yeah, this. With the same damn race again. Well, at least this car's fast. So bored. Maybe because I'm not playing with music anymore, because I think it's right now like 2.5 hours. Still, music also is kind of being a pain in the ass.
You'll be first or last.
If only they'd had non-copyright music. I mean, it's not everything, it's just like 3-4 tracks, I think. Played it for like an hour and it's all right. And I was like, nah, I don't want to edit all this shit out and stuff.
Dispatch, I am going after those suspects.
I don't even see these damn cops. But we take it. Easy, easy, easy mode. Oh. It's so fucking weird how it works, bro. Drifty van. Limit works good. Five again, so it's
turn over every stone in this part of town to find this
smart
car.
To do so.
I see that asshole.
Of course you do. It's incredible though, how fast they are. Even the drift in this car. Yes, yes. It's going to be 91,000. Oh, I like this track. This track's nice. Super easy, super quick with it. I should have gotten a whole lot more drift this way. Ah, come on. Ah, they didn't give me any points. What the fuck is that? Where's all my points? You're joking me, right? Where are all my points? What the fuck is this shit? All because I fucking missed one checkpoint, I didn't get any fucking points. again, more reasons to not like this game. They always give me like so much reasons to not like this game. I had so like so many points. Look at that, I already have 16,000 points. I just had a like super nice combo and everything. Again, like, it's the little things, but still, it's kind of fucking big when you have to do this shit over and over and over again, you know? It's like, oh, come on. Okay. What's the point? Give me all my points, bro. Not again. Just when I was so fucking close, man. I finished first. I didn't. So annoying. One last A-tier event. Yay. Boring this game. I wish they had some more stuff to do during the daytime. God damn, it's so. Let's just get in this bitch. Event. Wait, it's a street race. Let's go. Ah, come on.
Oh, we are hot on the heels of those suspects
minutes now.
This game. Oh my fucking god. I guess I'm to blame for that, so not too bad. Come on. Come on. So weird how this game ends though. So fuck.
That was a cracking hit. All units, interceptor is here to take this creep out.
Why am I a creep? Creep, creep. Sue me.
What if we forget about this bet?
Chopper's lost visual on the target.
Boom. Come on. Fucking turn.
We found the poop again.
I don't know, I don't get it. I don't.
We need to
I don't understand.
You'll be first or last.
Every time that I think I understand this game, I just don't. Every day is a new experience. Shit, here we go. Oh.
You can't stay first.
Chase is getting a little bumpy here, folks.
I mean, no one's chasing. Got it. Easy, easy mode. Ah, man, so boring, so boring, so boring. I done everything. Take over. Practice. In the safe house. Coppers. Like the daytime is such easy mode. Yes, I want to enter the garage. 77,000 back in my bank account. Where are the sheep
to fall at? Tess. I'm so glad I made this social account. I found this guy. He does viral video blogs called Vlogs. In this one, he's driving along the highway and he sees a sign that says road works ahead. And then he turns to the camera and says, yeah, I sure hope it does.
Hey, maybe unplug the social meds and, I don't know, crazy idea. Run the garage for a while?
You seen the squirrel on water skis?
I've created a monster.
Well, that's gonna be it for this episode. Bye.